Thank you. between 1989 to 1990, we spent a year in Europe. In the spring of 1990, I was invited to Portugal for a series of lectures. Between the lectures, I and my family spent our time visiting the beaches of Lisbon, which are located northwest of the city. One afternoon, Sunday afternoon, we took a train to the town of Cascais, a well-known little resort town. As we got off the train, we noticed a large crowd gathering around somebody. And as we approached, we heard this beautiful singing. As it turned out, a blind woman was sitting on a stool on the sidewalk, accompanying herself with a triangle, singing what seemed to be lamentations, kind of religious dirges. The sound was so beautiful, so enchanting, that it's probably one of the nicest experiences of occasional music that I heard anywhere, and the sound would never leave me. In 1991, after coming back to the States, I wrote a piece called Duo, dedicated to my friends Gilberto and Eliane Mendes, Brazilians, whose mother tongue, of course, is Portuguese. I immediately made that particular connection, of course, with my experiences in Portugal.